So Happy Death Day is about a young college student who gets murdered on the night of her birthday and is trapped in a time loop and keeps reliving the same day over and over again, and she has to solve her own murder. So it's like a scary Groundhog Day.
Wow. Okay, so how did you come up with that concept?
So the script was written by another writer, a guy named Scott Lobdell, and I loved the concept of it, and I did a fair amount of rewriting, and kind of shaped it into something that feels really, really scary and exciting and fun.
So if that were to happen to you, you woke up, that day kept repeating, what would you do?
Well, here's the thing. What day? Because it really depends on what day you wake up in. You know what I mean? Like you could wake up in a really good day. You could wake up in a terrible day. But if I were in a day where somebody was hunting me down and trying to murder me, I would do what our lead character does and start trying to figure out who it is and how I can stop them.
Wow. And so here at Halloween Universal Studios, what are you looking forward to attraction-wise, ride-wise?
Like I said, this is like, I do this every year. So this is like one of my favorite nights of the year. And I'm excited to walk through our maze. We have a really cool maze. I'm excited to see the Saw maze. I'm excited to go on some of the rides. But more of it's just sort of like being in the park, too, and like just having random people chase you and scare you. It's really fun. It's cool.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Chris.
If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to watch more coverage from Muse.